This is a core focused exercise called single leg pikes. To perform this exercise, you will only need a kickboard. Begin by facing the swim current in a standing position. Hold the kickboard completely submerged under the water and in front of the chest. Start the exercise by pressing the kickboard directly out in front of the body while at the same time lifting 1 foot off the floor as though you were performing a standing toe touch. Reverse the movement and repeat, this time lifting the other foot off the floor. For beginners, start with a slow tempo, shorter range of motion, and the pace set at a low flow. The faster you go and the higher the flow from the swim current, the greater the demand on the working muscles. Perform this exercise for 30 seconds and recover for 15 to 20 seconds or longer if needed. Perform a total of 3 to 4 rounds for optimal results.